We can go on that new ride, the Wind Tickler.
The Wind Tickler. Now that sounds fun.
This is not fun. This is not fun at all.
Man, I'm so glad we're doing this. Whoa, everything looks so small down there. I can see the whole park from here.
Isn't this great?
Yeah. How high are we? Is that a bird? Are we bird high? Bird high is too high.
Okay, all I have to do is pull this cord and we drop 150 feet at 60 miles per hour. Count me down, Bo. 100. 99, 98. Let's start at 5. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I can't do it! I don't want to do it! I can't do it!
Mom, you okay?
Well, a plane just flew by and I caught a piece of the in-flight movie. So no, I'm not okay.
Mom, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get to the pole.
Mom. To let go.
You don't tell me what to do. I tell you what to do. I'm the mama.
Then we're stuck up here.
No, we're not stuck. We just have to wait for the pier rescue helicopter. There's always a pier rescue helicopter, isn't there?
Mom, if you didn't want to do this, then why are we up here?
Because I didn't want you to be sad that your dad left.
But we are sad. Dad's gone.
Things are never going to be the same.
You're right. And I shouldn't have tried to keep you from being sad. I was wrong. Listen, it's okay to be sad. He's gone.
I miss him.
Me too.
Me too. But hey, you guys are gonna text him and you're gonna visit. We're gonna find a way to make this work, right?
Right?
I'm ready to pull that cord.
Here we go. That's weird. I pulled the cord and nothing even...